Yeah, what up? You know what it is, your boy Styles P, the Ghost, LOX, D-Block, with my man, one of the artists right here, Next Generation, one of the next up G's from D-Block, my man, Snipe Life.
What up?
Right now, we chilling on the Camp Low on Smash video, about to drop the joint, you know what I'm saying? I just finished leaving the D-Block photo shoot for the No Security.
No Security.
It'll be out around summertime, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you get your hands on that. Watch out for the Locks joint coming after the comp. Make sure you get Kiss joint, the last Kiss in April. Phantom Empire mixtape dropping soon. And we just getting it in, like, you know what I'm saying? We're doing what we do. We got Snipe Life, we got Bully, we got AP, we got Large Amounts, we got our man Straw, and T.Y., S.I., Chariati, Bucky, you know what I'm saying? So we just kind of really hold it down. D-Block, besides us, the next G's, the rest coming up, we just want you to know it's real for the streets. Somebody's gonna hold it, and that'll be us with the new G's, you know what I'm saying? So watch out for everything we're doing, and we laying it down hard. You already know what it is, kid. Yeah! D-Block.
SP. This is for the black eye pit eye niggas who still kid off. Those up north in the yard on the bit off. Whoever throw 50 of weed and they cigar couldn't accept when the Jets got bread fit off. True New Yorker need money like A Riddar. Get out of your place in your face and get skid off. Used to blow weed with Big out of the jitter. Big and get plucked like a string on the guitar. You could be this year's bird and get kid off. If I'm on the road, it's me busy and hit hard. Real ironic that I get busy and hit hard. Hop in the big ass van and drop fizz off. Real hood niggas, so never call me a stizzard. More like the sun of the moon, that's the gizzards. Can't understand tight jeans and big skid offs. Niggas look halfway gay, mad bizarre. Box shot dealing, I'm up in the juice bizarre. Nice on the mic like Coogee Kane and Izzard. 4-4 bulldog knocking a nigga rib off. 12 gauge shotgun tan a nigga little. Kidnap a girlfriend, drop her the nigga kid off. Connect with the bricks, they drop her the nigga shit off. Drop top back, get it poppin' when it's skid off. Luke's kissing me is the best, wanna spit off.
Classic shit.
Y'all like opening up the door for the new blood to come through.
Yeah, I mean, that's family, that's the, you know, it's family. So we just try to, besides opening the door for the new blood, we trying to bring up a real dudes to rap. You know what I'm saying? Dudes we know is real. We're talking real things and living a real life and ain't phony about what they're saying. Like, you know what I'm saying? So we feel that's like up to us to bring that to the forefront. Pop all the albums I just mentioned. Pop everything I mentioned. Last Kiss, Deep Pop Comp, Locks album, Cop Chic next solo album,
Real Hip Hop
solo, all the mixtapes. Just check out what we're doing. Watch for my book, Mr. Invincible. It's a fiction joint. I'm putting it out through Nicky Turner Presents and Random House. Check out for that too in a couple of months. A mystery thriller. You know what I'm saying? It's through my girl, Nicky Turner Presents, Random House. I felt like I needed something else to do besides make rhymes all day. Wrote me a few pages of books, sent it to Nicky. She was like, you need to write books. So I got a book coming out for you. You know what I'm saying? Nicky Turner Presents, Random House, Beast Style Spill. The book is Mr. Invincible. Nice little fiction joint, you know what I'm saying? Working, just trying to stay alive. We got a couple shit to DVD movies we're gonna do on D-Block. Watch out for Phantoms, Gangsta Chronicles, Part 2. Part 1's already out. You know, that's a DVD. I'm the host of it. Interviewing other artists, find out what they're doing. The same shit they're doing to me right now. I do to other people. Watch out for Phantoms, Gangsta Chronicles, Part 2. And everything we're doing, you know what I'm saying? You want the hottest shit, hottest interviews, you wanna tune in.
Number one there,
man. Oh. I see that. Oh, there you go. He tried to hide his number. He want Polly, though. Look. HipHopStand.com. It's your boy, SP the Ghost. Yeah, what up? It's your boy, SP the Ghost, LOXD Block. Right now, you're checking out HipHopStand.com. Hottest interviews. You want to see behind the scenes videos. You want to know what's popping. HipHopStand.com. SP the Ghost told you so. On.
Sound system, state of the art. Rip till nicely, piece tucked neatly. Strap with the lower band, lower on smash C. 5,000 booming watts, real loud, like a gun that booming watts. Bingin' and why, hazing, push help men fly. I can use my Nikes for a pimp ride. I'm not the